Hello, my watercolor friends. Today we are going to paint a sunset on Strathmore Bristol paper, smooth surface. It's mainly used for pen and ink work, but I am so curious to see how it affects an aquarelle. Wetting the paper, I start with ultramarine blue, Payne's gray, and phthalo blue, using lots of water. While it's still wet, I add white and cadmium yellow, then pad with a paper towel. Payne's gray, cadmium red, and cadmium yellow. Continue adding blue and blend it into the sky. I like phthalo green for the mountain. Cadmium red will mix with green and turn into brown. Whoops, forgot to click the recording button before painting the mountain on our right. Sorry for that. This is a mixture of white with a touch of yellow and red. Phthalo blue, and again lots of water. Payne's gray, and our sunset is just about to be ready. Ciao for now, hope to see you again.